And here at home, when it comes to education, a group of people in downtown Greenville are thinking outside of the box. Tonight, more than 100 kids are preparing for a unique show, but that is only part of the plan. You can call it a show. This is Diavolo. 10 performers forgetting that gravity exists. An audience in awe as the unexpected happens.
Today with our children and all of us, you know, we have television, we have movies, we have the internet, they have Facebook. The reality is it is the energy of the live performer that just blows you away.
With that in mind, the Peace Center Partner Program is using this art in a unique way. It is paying for 150 kids from organizations like the Boys Home of the South and Legacy Charter School to experience this type of art.
It's a different way for the child to internalize this, to see this within themselves. So the child can be, this is not someone else telling them what they can be, this is them telling themselves what they can be.
William Brown is the director of Legacy Charter Schools. He says this may just be a show on a stage, but to a child's eye, it can trigger something that maybe a classroom cannot.
Dreaming is seeing things you've never seen before and imagining that you can be whatever you want to be, you can be anything you want to be, and that's part of education.
So as they sit and their eyes take in the fluid movement on stage, the hope is their mind begins to race. Art capturing the mind, and the hope is it never lets go. And the Peace Partner Program is looking into doing more events like this so that more kids can experience the arts.